Hope, I'm on my way, I'm coming. Don't lose faith in me. I know you've been waiting. I know you've been praying for my soul. Oh, oh. 30 years you've been dragging your feet, telling me I'm the reason we're stagnant. 30 years you've been claiming your honesty and promising progress. Well, where is it at? I don't want you to feel like a failure. I know this hurts, but I gave you your chance to deliver. Now it's my turn. Don't get me wrong.
Nature had a great ride,
but it's time to
give the people something different.
So without further ado, I'd like to introduce my album. Hope. What's my definition of success? Listening to what your heart says. Standing up for what you know is right while everybody else is tucking their tail between their legs. What's my definition of success? Creating something no one else can. Being brave enough to dream big. Grinding when you're told to just quit. Giving more when you got nothing left. It's a person that'll take a chance on something they were told could never happen. It's a person that can see the bright side through the dark times when there ain't one. It's when someone who ain't never had nothing ain't afraid to walk away from more profit, cause they'd rather do something that they really love and take the pay cut. It's a person that would never waver or change who they are just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger. It's a person that can take the failures in their life and turn them into motivation. It's believing in yourself when no one else does. It's amazing what a little bit of faith can't do. If you don't even believe in you, why would you think or expect anybody else that's around you to? I done did things that I regret. I done said things I can't take back. Was a lost soul at a crossroad who had no hope, but I changed that. I spent years of my life holding on to things I never should've kept, full of hatred. Years of my life carrying a lot of baggage that I should've walked away from. Years of my life wishing I was someone different, looking for some validation. Years of my life trying to fill a void, pretending I was in them. They get it. Pain's a necessary evil, difficult to go through, yes, but beneficial. Some would say having a mental breakdown is a negative thing, which on one hand I agree, but on the other hand it was the push I needed to get help and start the healing process. See, if I didn't ever hit rock bottom, would I be the person that I am today? I don't believe so. I'm a prime example of what happens when you choose to not accept defeat and face your demons. Took me 30 years to realize that if you want to get the opportunity to be the greatest version of yourself, sometimes you gotta be someone you're not to hear the voice of reason. Having kids will make you really take a step back and look in the mirror. At least for me, that's what it did. I wake up every day and pick my son up, hold him in my arms and let him know he's loved. Love. Standing by the window questioning if that is ever going to show up. Up isn't something he's gonna have to worry about. Don't get it twisted, that was in a shot. Mama, I forgive you, I just don't want him to grow up thinking that he'll never be enough. 30 years of running, 30 years of searching, 30 years of hurting, 30 years of pain, 30 years of fearful, 30 years of anger, 30 years of empty, 30 years of shame, 30 years of broken, 30 years of anguish, 30 years of hopeless, 30 years of hey, 30 years of never, 30 years of maybe, 30 years of later, 30 years of fame, 30 years of hollow, 30 years of sorrow, 30 years of darkness, 30 years of 30 years of baggage, 30 years of sadness, 30 years of stagnant, 30 years of change, 30 years of patience, 30 years of suffering, 30 years of torment, 30 years of pain, 30 years of bitter, 30 years of lonely, 30 years of pushing everyone away. You'll never revolve. I know I can change. We are not enough. We are not the same.
You don't have the heart.
You don't have the strength.
You don't have the will.
You don't have the faith.
You'll never be loved. You'll never be saved.
Might as well give up.
Not running away.
You don't have the guts.
You're the one afraid.
I'm the one in charge.
I'm taking the
I'm taking the
reins.
Come and taste it in the kitchen. Look inside my heart, bet you can't find any fitness. Hit it all night, got no time for intermission. Fall in love, I'm a drug, you might need an intervention. Man inside my mission, shoot they shot but they keep missing. Take me on vacation, fuck it, thank you, must be tripping. All my haters got them shaking in my presence like it's Christmas. Put a mistletoe above my ass for you to kiss it. Now is that right? Huh. Oh, is that right? Heard they catching up to me. Oh, is that right? Heard that you had sex with me. Oh, is that right? You could never fuck with me on my bad night. Huh, is that right? Oh, is that right? You the one that knocked me off. Now, is that right? Heard that I start blowing hard. Now, is that right? I'm a fucking superstar. Get your facts right. Bitches been a lot of shape when I pull up in Bentley truck. Tired of paparazzi, but I'm fly, so I don't give a fuck. Drive 100, let my window down and throw some hundreds out. Pop up on a bitch, like what's all that shit you talking about? Colder than the winter, but I'm shining like the sun. Got designer on my body, got designer for my son. I ain't worried about the press, I can see you press. You a mess, watch your mouth, for I'm at you bitches' net. Yeah. Now is that right? Oh, is that right? Heard they catching up to me. Oh, is that right? Heard that you had sex with me. Oh, is that right? You could never fuck with me on my bad night. Huh, is that right? Oh, is that right? You the one that knocked me off. Now, is that right? Heard that I start blowing hard. Now, is that right? I'm a fucking superstar. Get your facts right.
I'm trippin' off a bitch, and boy, you really don't know me. I just been kicking bitches out this rap shit. I'm a bully, bigger dog and big homie. Ain't no flaw in my rollie. Heard it all, then seen it all, and ain't no talking, just show me. Oh shit, where the fuck was I when they got all rich? Feeling like I wanna slap a bitch, you know my palm itch. Matching gifts with Iggy, so he make it to my call list. Nasty with my bitches, now he asking for menages. Freak girl, yeah, that's me. I got all this money on me, but please don't ask me. All this gas I'm smoking make my vocals so raspy. I've been hearing bitches gossip, but it go past me.
Yeah. Now is that right? Oh, is that right? Heard they catching up to me. Oh, is that right? Heard that you had sex with me. Oh, is that right? You could never fuck with me on my bad night. Huh, is that right? Oh, is that right? You the one that knocked me off. Now is that right? Heard that I start blowing hard. Now is that right? I'm a fucking superstar. Get your facts right.
real, baby, it's a no-brainer. You got your mind on the loose. Go hard and watch the sunrise. One night, it changed your whole life. Pop top, drop top, baby, it's a no-brainer. Put them up if you with me, yeah, 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 yeah.
In the middle. This whole time, I blow the brains out of your mind. And I ain't talking about physically, I'm talking about mentally. She looking, she look like she nasty. Looking, she look like she classy. Looking, she look at her dancing. Look at her, she looking, I took her to the mansion.
You sneak out of the crowd, baby, it's a no-brainer. It ain't the hard to choose. Him or me, be for real, baby, it's a no-brainer. You got your mind on loose. Go hard and watch the sunrise. One night it changed your whole life. Pop top, drop top, baby, it's a no-brainer. Put them up if you with me, yeah, 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 yeah.
In the middle.
I ain't got no chain. Not on the list, I ain't got no name. But we in it, bitch, bitch, I'm not no lame. And I keep it Ben Franklin, I'm not gonna change. A lot of these old messy, messy. I just want you and your bestie. I don't got that answer, but whenever you text me, it's multiple choices, they all wanna test me. Choosing a squad. She tryna choose between me, Justin Quay, and the sword. She told me that she love that I make music for God. I told her I would let her see that blood.
You sneak out of the crowd, baby, it's a no-brainer. It ain't the hard to choose. Him or me, be for real, baby, it's a no-brainer. You got your mind on loose. Go hard and watch the sunrise. One night, it changed your whole life. Pop top, drop top, baby, it's a no-brainer. Put them up if you with me, yeah, yeah, yeah. Me sitting up, demanding my attention, had to give it up. Look like somebody designed you, dropped it gorgeous. You made me wanna live it up. Your presence is critical, moving my soul, yeah, you're spiritual. They hate it when you notice me, make everybody else invisible. Breaking all the rules, so above the law. I'll be your excuse.
Damn right.
You don't go wrong, no. You sneak out of the crowd, baby, it's a no-brainer. It ain't the hard to choose. Him or me, be for real, baby, it's a no-brainer. You got your mind on loose. Go hard and watch the sunrise. One night, it changed your whole life. Pop top, drop top, baby, it's a no-brainer. Put them up if you with me, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I love you. I'm in a funk, so I bought a bouquet of roses and cut them up at your doorstep. Your new neighborhood is gorgeous. I paid a lot of money for the fragrances you wore when we were dating, and I sold some lemonade just to afford them. I know it's not a really good occasion to be barging in. I couldn't help but watch you kiss her by the kitchen sink. I swung the door open, tippy-toed farther in. I wasn't crying, I was staring and forgot to blink. She saw me standing by the TV and she wouldn't stop screaming. So I tried to be discreet and told her, calm your tits. She grabbed the kitchen knife, so I pulled out the blick and got about it all the time. Thank God I did for this, cause she was seeing bread and all I saw was you. It happened in the flash when she charged at me, y'all crisscrossed, saw her fall to the floor. Then you paused and in horror, that shot wasn't for her.
Am I,
was it?
I might kill my ex, not the best idea. His new girlfriend's next, how I can. Evidence, I try to ration with you. No murder's a crime of passion, but damn, you was out of reach. You was at the farmer's market with your perfect peach. Now I'm in the basement, planning on my patience. Now you laying face down, got me singing over a beat. I'm so mature, I'm so mature, I'm so mature. I got me a therapist to tell me there's other men. I do more than I just want you. If I can't have you.